GOP takes aim at Mueller, introduces legislation telling him to resign. Can former FBI Director Robert Mueller be trusted as the impartial special counsel on the team looking into allegations that the Donald Trump campaign colluded with the Russians to win the election? A new piece of legislation says no, and it makes a compelling case for asking Mueller to step down. On Friday, Republican Congressman Matt Gaetz of Florida introduced the Sense of the House resolution that criticizes the one-time FBI chief for his role in the scandal surrounding the 2010 Uranium One deal, and states Mueller should resign his position as special counsel. The legislation declares that any thorough and honest investigation into the corruption of American uranium-related business must include investigating the willful blindness of the FBI and its leaders, according to the Washington Examiner. Mueller was the director of the FBI in 2010. The Uranium One deal allowed a Russian state-owned firm to purchase a significant amount of American uranium assets. The arrangement was facilitated by former President Bill Clinton, who personally traveled to Russia at the time and received $500,000 in speaking fees from a Russian bank with ties to the deal. Then Secretary of State Hillary Clinton and other members of the Obama administration rubber-stamped the agreement. At the same time, the Clinton Foundation received a large sum of donations from people connected to the deal. In essence, the bill from Gaetz accuses Mueller of turning a blind eye to the shady uranium deal, even though there are indications that it bent or broke the law. Two additional congressmen, Andy Biggs of Arizona and Louis Gohmert of Texas, are also sponsoring the legislation. However, it is unlikely to be supported by centrist Republicans such as Paul Ryan. Predictably, Democrats trashed the bill and dismissed it as a joke. I am sure that the special counsel, a Republican former U.S. attorney who was the longest-serving FBI director since J. Edgar Hoover, and an exceptional lawyer, needs no career counseling or lectures on prosecutorial bias from a politician who endorsed Donald Trump on the first day of his campaign and has never raised a peep about the rampant ethical transgressions in the Trump administration, spouted Representative Jamie Raskin, a Maryland Democrat. Of course, in light of the recent evidence regarding Hillary Clinton's rigging of the primary and peddling of fabricated dossiers, no Democrat has much room to lecture about ethical transgressions right now. The chances of this legislation actually advancing in the House are slim, but the bill serves an important purpose. It shows that at least some representatives are raising red flags, and helps ensure that scandals such as the uranium deal are covered by the media. Increasingly, it looks like Robert Mueller may not be the squeaky clean boy scout he appears to be. The Uranium One scandal is troubling, no matter which party you belong to. If the former FBI head did actually knowingly ignore a Clinton pay-to-play scheme that was happening right under his nose, he has a lot of questions to answer. In America, nobody is above the law, and that includes Bill, Hillary, and Mueller, too.